It is, as I say, always one. Undoing these four wheel nuts to get this wheel off. That one. The stainless steel cap, which you can see there, and you can't see there, it's just spinning. That's one I've done earlier, so I'm just going to cut that off so I can take the wheel off. Right, let's start with this with cold chisel. Mind out for damage to the wheel. Just work your way down the sides. See, it's irritating, it spins around. Down the side. Thank you. idea is to be able to get this out enough so we can get the right size socket on that. Right, the right size socket for that is 11/16. Space to 19mm. Moving.
she goes.
Downside is you can have a lot of fun getting that socket off, but it is undoing. Right, the first socket, which worked last time I did this, was 11/16, but I had to go and hammer on a 17mm then. Right, that's how you get those off. I'll just try and get that out now. Right, get that off another time. Right, and that is how you get one of those off when the cap's spinning.